Firstly, I'd like to thank executive committee members of Omkar Ramayan Mandali and Pandit Dinesh Sharma, who also happens to be a good friend of mine, for inviting me on such a auspicious occasion of the Shree Krishna Janmashtami. Ladies and gentlemen, Lord Krishna preached in the Mahabharata and Gita a good message, and it was based on karma and what should one do for the betterment of human life. And throughout the world this time, all those of the Hindu origin celebrate the birth of Lord Krishna, which falls on Monday, I understand, which falls on Monday the 3rd of September. And I have much pleasure to be part of this occasion and this week's celebration. As we all know, that Fiji is a multicultural, multiracial society. And our government's mission always is to share and celebrate all the religions that exist in Fiji and festivals at the same time. And therefore, I'd like to just take this opportunity to thank you all for allowing me to join this wonderful religious occasion. And may God bless you all, and happy Krishna Janmashtami.